Councilman Sebastian, present. Councilman Lovino.
Here.
Councilman Zapani.
Here.
Mayor Turner.
Here. Want to meet the state, please.
The notice requirements provided for the open public meetings on September 7th. Notice of this meeting was properly given to the annual voters who was adopted by the Township Council on December 10th, 2019. Said resolution was presented by the Township Council, the notice was posted in Hudson Chambers, this is the vote.
Thank you. Citizens comments on the agenda, anyone care, anyone care to comment on any item on the agenda? Any item on the agenda? Councilman Sosa.
Mayor, I think nobody that would come to because of the people who would call.
You have an agenda?
Okay, read the table, Madam Clerk. Okay. You said you can wait, right? No, I was, we have a relatively short, we have a long executive session, but a relatively short, well, medium executive session. First item is resolution army tax name redemptions. 610 Hamilton Avenue, do I have a motion?
Vote.
Second.
Councilman Sosa, second. Councilman Zapani, roll call, please.
Councilman Sosa. Councilman Sebastian.
Yes.
Councilman Lovino.
Yes.
Councilman Zapani.
Yes.
Mayor Turner.
Yes. We're introducing orders for reappropriation of funds for various municipal purposes. No additional dollars, just a reappropriation, do I have a motion?
Move.
Second.
Move that Sebastian, second. Lovino, roll call.
Councilman Sosa.
Aye.
Councilman Sebastian.
Yes.
Councilman Lovino.
Yes.
Councilman Zapani.
Yes.
Mayor Turner.
Yes, and see if both desses, the best resolution on best practices certification for the municipal government services, do I have a motion?
Move that.
Move Lovino.
Second.
Second, Sebastian, roll call.
Councilman Sosa.
Aye.
Councilman Sebastian.
Yes.
Councilman Lovino.
Yes.
Councilman Zapani.
Yes.
Mayor Turner.
Yes. And, Mr. Dean, there's one other item.
It's the authorization to be on my tax bill.
We do, we started a practice of doing an online tax sale auction as opposed to having people come in and bid openly. It worked fairly well last year, it's approved by the state. So we're going to have a resolution to authorize ROK Industries Incorporated, new trading as NJTaxNameInvestor.com to conduct the actual tax sale.
Yeah, I'll move that resolution.
I'll second.
Moved by Councilman Sosa, second by Councilman Lovino, roll call.
Councilman Sosa. Councilman Sebastian.
Yes.
Councilman Lovino.
Yes.
Councilman Zapani.
Yes.
Mayor Turner.
Yes. Turn to the floor, who would like to talk to us? That's pretty quick.
Good evening, my name's Nick Carolini, I live at 14 West A Street, Island House, next to Westmore Church. I'm actually just going to get an update on what's going on with the squeeze club since, I guess, there was something happened at the last few council meetings.
Well, we called you, yes, I think, the court called you, we had the final hearing, and I believe we gave, how many days suspension?
15 days.
15-day suspension, which they've already undertaken, which was a second penalty. And the way the state, and Mr. Dean will correct me if I'm wrong, the way the state agency works, each time you have another charge, and that was an implied guilty, so they want the 15-day suspension, and each time there's another charge, I think that's their second charge. So it's more severe to track, obviously, we don't control over the way the state agency works, and unfortunately, they don't, very often, they do not react as severely as we think they should. And if my memory serves me correctly, are there more charges pending?
They're doing an investigation on this thing.
They're doing an investigation on an additional incident also.
Okay.
Which, that turns out to be true, would be a third charge.
Okay.
A third conviction, a third lead.
Okay. So there's still actions being taken. And that's, because every weekend, on the weekdays when they're closed, it's like a night and day difference. But on the weekends, we still have lots of issues around, I call the police, but it still happens, so I just wanted to kind of get up today, and you guys were that.
As you know, you have to prove, it's very difficult to prove that whatever incident takes place outside is resolved on the inside. So we did shut them down for 15 days, they did pay, I think, $11,000 or $12,000 fine also, $20,000 fine to reimburse us for all the police time and energy spent on this. On the third charge, the
Is it, will there be a hearing at all, or is it just?
There's always a hearing. I think Mr. Bull reached out to you last time, you were busy.
No, yeah, there will be, there's going to be updates.
So it's always a hearing.
Okay.
It's actually a mini administrative hearing.
Okay.
You know, before, we sit as ABC board.
Right.
And then we have witnesses and all, and they either plead guilty or we pursue it. The first time they did not plead guilty automatically, and we pursued it. And then the second time they did, for both charges, so it's two separate complaints. And sometimes you have to let just build up to see where we go. All right.
I'll wait in the email.
And we thought we had made the point, but obviously, I don't know if these charges are true or not, but there were other charges that may be pending.
Thank you.
Anyone else care to address us?
Make sure,
we know who you are, but just for the record, and for your machine.
I'm ready for the record. I've got two issues. One, I just want to know if there's an update on Highway to Gregory, the building house.
I believe we are, the building department gave us an update. They are pursuing, they have not found the owner, correct?
That actually is involving Mr. Duhan, one of our attorneys, and he has gone through the steps that contact the bank. The tax company that does the payment on the taxes and all the other ancillary items. And I don't know if he's got any reply back from that one. We do have some updates on some of the other properties he was working on.
On that one, someone is paying the taxes.
I know, I could take it.
Yes.
Someone is paying the taxes, so we're trying, but it's that company. So you pay the company pays the taxes, and now we're trying to reverse the process. If we don't give them a short period of time, we move to condemn the property, and that means someone has to come forward, or we will have all the town own the property. All right, that's the best we can do on that one. But it's very strange if someone is indeed paying the taxes, they're up to date. Well, they were up to date anyway. They realize it was too bright the first time, now we have to come back the second time. So, but the contact the Mets too. So it just takes a while because I think they come from California or some places. You know, these sign companies buy and sell each other, they all trade, and it's very difficult to keep up with. The worst one is the one on 495 when you're coming into back to the area. It's right next to you, and that is so bright. Yeah. So we're working on this one. But at least you notice the difference. We're going to go into executive session, and we may or may not take action when we come out. Does anyone care to address us before we go into executive session? Okay? So you have to turn that off and take it with you. And we're going to go into executive session, and I...
That's right, young lady.
So, we do, the county has three programs. One, this is a Women's Month, and each town nominates someone from the community that's been involved in the community to represent the community and for National Women's Month, or International Women's Month, I guess. Then they do a Senior Citizen of the Year, and then they
Thank you.
part we've seen is not what we've seen. Every time there's a, just wait a minute. Every time there's an emergency, we have to open up the senior building on Highwood Avenue in our suburb. It's evenings and weekends, and there's a fire, new people in, God forbid, there's a big, when we had the Superstorm Sandy, when we had the plane in the river, when we had, you know, unfortunately, the 9/11. The senior center is always open for emergency. Kathy's always there, so.
I want to add that she not only works with the Golden Generation, but we know her. I know her as a wife. I know her as a mom. I know her as a grandma.
Grandma.
We've got four generations that work on her. And proud to have the Golden
Generation. And the neighbor too.
Yes.
Nothing else, motion to adjourn until 13th.
Make motion.